The captain calls Starsky and Hutch in for an urgent briefing.
We've had a tip-off from the FBI that a gang are trading guns and explosives downtown. I want the Parrier to check out the parking lot on Montrose and keep your eyes peeled.
We're on it, Captain.
So the guys went real quiet-like to the parking lot, looking for anyone selling illegal guns.
Zebra 3, we expect the exchange to take place on the bottom deck.
Let's get in there, partner.
Nice and easy. Let's not spook them.
There they go, Hutch! We're taking hits here, partner! We've almost got them! Stop acting like a rookie!
Zebra 3, suspect vehicle reported at dockside.
Take that, sucker!
wasted.
All right, partner. Let's get after the next one.
To the next one.
Fantastic! Yee-hee!
Starsky and Hutch rounded up those loose cannons. And in the trunk, they find a whole lot of rifles. But not just any kind.
Hey, look at this!
Boxes had a name. Kylie Imports. Splashed all over them.
Kylie Imports. Kylie. That name rings a bell.
There was no time to investigate now. Things were about to take a real wide turn for the worse.